the musical genius of Frank Zappa and the orchestrational skills go all the way back to his youth. That's what he started off as being addicted and fascinated by classical composition, and eased his way into playing the kind of music, if you want to call Frank Zappa rock, you know, I think he's his own darn category, but musical prowess, being able to arrange songs, being able to conduct an orchestra, I mean, he probably was sort of like the Lorne Mazel of rock and roll. That's probably an understatement, sorry. How about Eugene Ormandy? Who else could I pull out of my non-classical music fan head? Anyhow, you get the idea. Frank was a conductor, a provocateur, somebody who made things happen and could orchestrate things because he was so stinking smart. So this is a really well-done straight cover of Led Zeppelin's Stairway to Heaven, recorded in Cleveland at the Music Hall, March 5th, 1988.
Soon. Just this treatment for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still time to take the road you're on.
Stairway to heaven.